Afuna ma public kwenye tafuna ma fridge ongo namba atitu.
Right. Gatubatane vana ve Zimbabwe, vana ve Zimbabwe. This is Ryan Torai Muteki, aka Sekuru Tau, independent presidential candidate, 2018 Zimbabwe harmonized elections. I'm standing in for the people of Zimbabwe. I don't have any political party politics, factionalism, hate, violence is mad our nation. So this is the time that we can turn around. I promise you that I'm going to bring back the Zimbabwe we know, the sunshine city of Harare, all those banana cuts, they're not like a banana plantation. So we're going to change that as we map our Zimbabwe. Please, let's love one another and let's vote in peace. And we leave that party politics issue and come up as one Zimbabwe. Yeah, I've been going through the voters' roll. I haven't been through and through it since it's a very comprehensive document. I can't have much remarks at this present moment, but I'm in the receipt of it. I have it, soft copy which you collected from Zen. You know, this is democracy. People are entitled to their own opinion, but I guess we just have to focus on the main thing, which is Zimbabwe, not on personal agendas. I think if there's some discrepancies here and there, they can still be rectified. But the most important thing is to sit through this election and shape our way forward as a country, as one people. I think the special thing which I'm bringing to the people of Zimbabwe is party politics have killed our country. I'm saying I'm coming in as an independent candidate. All the parties are welcome to me. The special thing which I'm promising people is we're going to deliver things which they have been promised before and nothing had happened. The jobs have been always preached about and no jobs come through. So we need to better lives of our people. So I'm promising that it's going to be done this time. And this is the time to do it. I say, Pachedu, let's love one another. Let's vote free and fair. Democracy prevails. And we rebuild our country, our beautiful, great nation of Zimbabwe. No, we are the ones to make it free and fair, provided from the voters, you know, the electorate, the stakeholders. It's going to be a collective teamwork. So really, we hope for the best. We can't start to speculate whether it's going to be free and fair, but that's what we are preaching for.